Was Ace a kitty?
Yeah.
He does. He's not gonna go. Cats are not people. Nor are dogs. All right. This song is about a stray cat that adopted me. And then he left, and we tried to figure out why. So this is a song trying to figure out why he left. With a twist. Where'd the kitty come from? Where'd the kitty go? The kitty's always hungry. I told her no. So she had her ramble. She had her roam. Where'd the kitty come from? Where did the kitty go? Now Hector was the son of a mountain lion. She heard him crying. She followed him in. She became the apple of my eye. But when Hector couldn't love her, my dead kitty said goodbye. Or she belonged to another family up the street. I knew they couldn't love her, leaving half as much as I loved the kitty in the morning. I loved her every night. And the day she left me, I hung my head and cried. Where'd the kitty come from? Where'd the kitty go? The kitty's always hungry. We told the kitty no. So she had to ramble. She had to roam. Now where'd the kitty come from? Where did the kitty go? You know she returned the very next day. So I took her to the doctor. The doctor did say the kitty weren't a woman, the kitty was a man. And I took him home. He ate a whole can. Now he and Hector are friends. I think he's gonna stay. I think he really loves us. Cause all he wants to do is play. And you should see him sleeping in my lover's arms. I know you'd wanna keep him, but day kitty is ours. Where'd the kitty come from? Where'd the kitty go? The kitty's always hungry. I told her no. So she had to ramble. She had to roam. Where'd the kitty come from? Where did the kitty go? Wherever he came from, now he's got a home. But you know he left again, and he never came home. Yeah.